my friends, welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Jack, who's had every snacky tasty available. He's had every single one. Okay, so where am I? I am just east of Little America, Wyoming. There's a truck pull out here, and that's where we're spending the night. Now, on Monday, I was at Durkee, Oregon. There's another place to look up. The next morning, I drove on into Puyallup and ended up spending the night at the Cabela's in Lacey, Washington. After much messing around, anyway, I ended up picking up a load in Kent, Washington, and then I drove that load to Portland, and I dropped that load in Portland, bobtailed out to Mom's, had some fried chicken out at Mom's, and then loaded up yesterday and headed to the Weatherby rest area in Eastern Oregon. And then from there today, I drove to this little spot out by Little America, Wyoming. 540 miles today. Okay. Today I had a lot of meat, probably more than, you know, I have been in the past, you know, that I've done so successfully on. But coming off of a cheat, I'm noticing, you know, the cravings. So that I'm hungry, it's the cravings, and you know, all those carbs, it makes me crave. So I made sure, you know, I had bacon and eggs twice today, and in the middle of the day I grabbed two jalapeno corn dogs and pulled all the cornbread off of it, gave it to him. So healthy. He's like, well, I liked it, and I ate the jalapeno corn dogs. So the plan is tomorrow, get back on that eating at noon and, you know, one meal a day, because that seems to really be working for me. And, it, you know, when I have these trip ups, it's hard to get back on it. You know, I have a true food addiction, a true unhealthy relationship with food. So it's a struggle every day, but, you know, I'm making progress. What was that? You tickled me. He's being so silly. What are you doing? But, you know, I feel good. Because I have lost weight, you know, all my clothes are fitting so much better. I feel like I can move, you know, I'm not huffing and puffing as much as I was. I feel good. So I feel like, you know, I'm still on the right track. So far, so good. We'll see at the end of the month when I actually step on the scales what we're looking at, you know. I could have done that at Mom's, but seems like I will be more impressed the more time passes between, you know, weigh-ins. So here we are in September, and yeah, I want to be down 50 pounds by January 1st, 2024. As long as it stays, you know, slowly progressing, I'm okay. It's progress, and it's not progress that I've had, you know, in the past. When I don't have these little victories, I really get down. It affects me in all aspects of my life, the whole food thing. So do any of you struggle like this? Because I struggle. I have a true, I guess you could call it a psychosis, kind of, you know, a clinical problem when it comes to food, always have. So I'm happy that I'm down, you know, to the weight I'm at. It's not the weight that I'm shooting for, but I'm grateful that I don't weigh 310 pounds like I did on my wedding day. So I'm pretty sure I'm under 200 pounds. So, and that's like, whew, I mean, that is a huge relief. Do you guys struggle? Do you guys all struggle with this kind of stuff? Because I know I do. You know, I'd like to hear from you guys. Are we all in the same boat? You know, everybody has a different form of struggle. But I think a lot of us these days really have trouble with food issues. Tell me about it in the comments. Okay? Okay, I love you guys. Bye.